家好，欢迎收睇今日嘅广东话嘉宾访谈环节。今日嘅十分钟咧，会同各位家庭观众啦，好甜蜜咁样度过噶。点解咁讲咧？因为今日请到上嚟嘅两位嘉宾咧，都系甜品嘅专家。咁首先咧，介绍佢哋出场先。而家熒光幕望到左手邊係 Amy， 佢係啦蛋糕師傅 Cake Baker 嚟㗎，而右手邊嗰位咧就係 La Dolce 餅店嘅負責人，佢係 Lisa。首先歡迎曬兩位先 ，Welcome Lisa， 歡迎 Amy，Welcome， 歡迎曬兩位。咁其實啦 ，La Dolce 呢間餅店咧就係位於多倫多㗎啦，相信好多家庭觀眾都見過㗎啦。咁今日我哋咁難得啦，請到 Lisa 啦 La Dolce 嘅老闆上嚟啦，咁不如我哋就趁住呢個機會啦，問下佢到底 La Dolce 餅店咧係做啲乜嘢㗎？So can I ask you, what does La Dolce do?
La Dolce, we're a fun foodie studio in Toronto, downtown Toronto, and what we do is we host classes for people where we teach them how to make different sweets and treats, and we learn, teach them how to decorate cupcakes and make Parisian macarons, how to make cakes, and how to do lots of different fun things. We also do foodie trips to Europe and hopefully Asia soon. And we also have a little shop where we sell all of our treats to people looking for birthday cakes and special occasions.
I see. Just curious, I heard that La Dolce is an Italian name. So what does that mean in Italian?
Yeah, La Dolce comes from a derivative of my surname, which is Sanguidolce, and it means sweet.
Sweet.
So La Dolce means the sweet.
I see, that's a good name.
Yeah.
係啦，咁其實啦 ，Amy 咧亦都係 La Dolce 嘅cake baker 啦，亦都係幫佢哋咧整好多唔同好靚嘅 cupcake 嘅。係。咁我好想問下 Amy 啦，咁當初點解你會加入 La Dolce 嘅咧？
因為當初我哋係因為我用 Twitter 啊嘛，咁我哋有自己嘅即係不嬲都有傾開底啦。係。咁我見到佢哋話需要一個人幫手去bake 蛋糕啊 ，cake 嗰啲。唔同嘅甜品咯，所以我就同佢講，我可以幫佢手，咁一直加入咗 La Dolce 啦。
咁其實正如頭先啦 Lisa 所提及過啦 ，La Dolce 除咗賣餅之外啦，仲會教啲學生點樣整蛋糕㗎，係咪？
係啊，其實我哋都係 focus on 我哋嗰啲唔同嘅 class 啦，即係我哋教你點樣裝飾嘅 cupcake 啊，或者結婚蛋糕類似嗰啲或者餅啊。同埋嗰啲 Parisian macaron 啦，除咗嗰啲之後，我哋都會有嗰啲派對咯，即係我哋會 host 嗰啲唔同歲數嘅 birthday party 啦，或者我哋有啲 bachelor party。除咗之外咧，我哋又會有啲叫做 corporate team building， 所以好多公司嘅同事可以嚟我哋度，然後佢哋喺一個比較輕鬆啲嘅環境下去認識對方，去一齊設計啲嘢。
明白曬。咁其實咧 ，La Dolce 到底成立咗幾耐啦？不如亦都趁住呢個機會啦，問下 Lisa 先。So Lisa， I want to know how did La Dolce get started？
La Dolce started in England in 2011. I made a wedding cake for my friends. And from there, it just rolled into becoming a business where I delivered London's first weekly cake club, so bringing sweet treats to busy professionals every Friday. And then it morphed into classes at a local deli in Notting Hill. And from there, I decided to bring it back to Canada, where I'm from, to be a full-time business and kind of offer a wide range of classes and, you know, cater to everyone with a sweet tooth in the city.
I see. 所以話咧，即係 La Dolce 其實咧係一間可以話係由英國咧帶過嚟多倫多嘅一間甜品店啦。咁亦都好想趁住呢個機會，不如同 Amy 傾下偈先啦。咁我知道咧 ，Amy 其實自己咧都有個網上嘅博客咧係專介紹美食嘅喎，係咧。
係。咁我個網就係有兩樣嘢啦，有一個係我會去唔同嘅餐廳去食佢啲嘢，然後寫，我會唔係批評嘅，不過會寫我
review
咁樣咯，食過啲乜嘢，中意啲乜嘢咯。除咗之外咧，我會擺嗰啲recipe 上去咯，即係我自己本身屋企會做好多唔同嘅蛋糕啊，唔同嘅口味啦，咁我會好想去試驗唔同嘅味道咯。咁我試驗之後，我會影啲相啊，然後擺上網度，然後教人哋點樣。
即係你本身其實都係一個食物愛好者嚟嘅，
係啊，
非常之中意食嘅。
當然
係
啊。
咁好啦，我亦都好想問下兩位啦，就係其實 La Dolce 嚟緊咧有啲乜嘢 plan 咧？Okay, so Lisa, let me ask you, what is the future plan for La Dolce coming up?
We are taking a group of 10 students from Canada, the US, and Australia to Paris for a week of hands-on food education. So we will make macarons one day, pain au chocolat and croissants another day. We'll make baguettes and breads on another day, work with a chef to do a market tour and culinary adventure on another day, and we're going to make chocolates, caramels, eclairs, and lots of French pastries. So we're working with a school in Paris to do a bit of an exchange, and We go on that trip next, starts on Monday. Wow. We have one spot available if you want to join us. You're more than welcome. But then we're also looking to do those types of trips in other cities. So in London, we're doing Paris. We're looking to do one in Northern Italy, and then hopefully one in Asia, either Singapore, Singapore, Hong Kong, or Shanghai in the near future.
That is very impressive. It's going to be lots of fun.
It's going to be lots of fun. Yeah, we have lots of excited people getting on planes this weekend.
So. Wow, very nice. Thanks, Lisa. 我亦都趁住呢個機會啦，不如啦，見到台面咁多咁靚嘅蛋糕，不如請 Amy 啦，同我哋介紹下啦，好唔好啊？好啊，
今日我哋會賣嗰啲 cupcake 啦，咁我有好多唔同嘅口味，譬如有 vanilla 啊、朱古力啊、caramel 啊、咖啡啊、檸檬嘅口味咯。咁除此之外咧，我哋會有 take 嗰啲叫做 custom orders， 所以我哋會 你見到上面呢度咧係有嗰啲 designer bags， 咁唔同嘅名牌嘅袋啦，然後有 perfume 啊，好精緻喎，見到係啊，要好俾心機去整好多時間咯。 咁除此之外咧，我哋會有另外嗰啲 cupcake 嘅 theme 啦，譬如呢個係有啲運動嗰啲咧。咁我哋會有 Parisian macaron， 咁我哋會有 class 係教人哋點樣整呢啲咯。係啦，咁我哋有呢啲啦，同埋另外我哋有呢啲蛋糕咯，即係生日蛋糕或者結婚蛋糕。總之佢哋有啲咩需要同我哋講咧，我哋會盡量去做到佢中意嘅 design
咯。嗯，明白。我想問一個問題咧，我想知道好耐㗎，因為有時咧我出街買呢啲法式嘅甜品嘅時候咧，有時我會見到寫住 macaron， 有時見到寫住 macaron， 咁到底係一個 O 定兩個 O 㗎咧？其實依個就係一個
O 啦 ，macaron， 佢係用 almond flour 整嘅，呢個係需要好多時間，同埋係需要好多 skill 去做到嘅，同埋一定要用幾年嘅時間先至可以做得到。然後 macaron 兩個 O 咧係用 coconut
嘅。原來係有分別嘅，即係兩個字嚟嘅喎。我成日以為可能係 people 可能打錯咗，多咗個字。係，可能會
misunderstand 不過係兩樣唔同嘅。係有分別嘅。嗯，好多謝曬啦
，Amy 咁專業嘅解答。我想問下啦，其實如果我係嚟學整呢啲 cupcake 嘅話啦，要整幾耐先至可以完成到一個啦？咁我哋其實我哋個班咧有兩個
hour 嘅 two hours， 咁個 first part 個 of the class 咧係做嘅 fondant， 所以呢啲係叫做 fondant 咯，呢啲誒我哋整唔同嘅狀元出嚟啦。然後 other half 個 class 係用 buttercream 啦，因為上邊呢啲叫 buttercream， 咁其實係睇你幾複雜咯，咁我哋通常我哋個 introduction 嗰個 class 係比較容易啲，咁佢哋唔需要咁多時間。
等啲學員可以自己選擇下咧，究竟係初級班啦，定係進階班啦。OK， 今日啦，多謝曬咧 Lisa 同埋 Amy 啦，抽空上嚟同我哋傾咗咁耐，亦都多謝你咧帶咗咁多咁靚嘅 cupcakes 俾我哋。相信咧，我哋啲同事已經流曬口水㗎啦，所以咧我都係要快啲完咗呢個節目，佢拎啲蛋糕去後面先。多謝曬兩位 ，Thanks Lisa for coming，Thank you Amy。我哋陣間翻嚟再見啦 ，Thank you，多謝。